What is up, guys? Chris910 here, and welcome back to another Fortnite video. And today I'm gonna react to this new live event that is recently gonna come up next, which is Rift Tour, and by which that includes the new skin, and you guys should hear about this by now. And it's the skin that has Ariana Grande. Like, what the heck? I didn't realize that she's gonna be part of Fortnite because she never played this game, like, as far as I know. Like, I mean, in Chapter 2, Season 2, we did experience the Travis Scott concert with the unreleased song at the time, which was pretty sick. And I hope this is gonna be the same best experience as what happened in a Travis Scott concert. So here we go. And almost 25 minutes to go. And I'll meet you guys there when the Rift Tour is about to start. All right, here, there. This is the pre-lobby. And as you can see, that this is the, this is where people are like waiting until the timer runs out. And holy crap, they just changed the song. And I'm using this Galaxy Scout skin because this song is meant to, because this channel is well known to this skin because I wear this skin all the time in montages and Fortnite content videos actually. Honestly, this has been very long time since I created a content video. Usually I just upload reaction videos and some montage videos. And the reason why I'm recording on my phone is because I broke my tablet just from a rage trying to get some clips for the new montage, but it doesn't really work out. And I'm not planning to like get my tablet fixed because I realize it's not worth it. And when Fortnite Mobile is getting unbanned, I hope I get a new iPad because 120 FPS, no input delay. And my parents, are planning to buy me a new PC and a new iPad Pro just because the iPad is more famous according to them. And apparently it's more repairable compared to Samsung. So yeah. Holy crap, I didn't realize the hologram. Holy shoot. Hold on. Wait, let's see this rift. Oh, what? I thought it was a rift. Oh no, the cartoon Meow Souls. Cartoon Meow Souls music. Honestly, this music is actually sick. Ah, there's the rift. At least the title is accurate enough to make it as a... At least it's accurate to title it Rift Tour, because it is a rift. I mean, to be completely honest, I wasn't planning to like explore this Rift Tour myself. To be honest with you, I was planning to like explore it with my friends, Super Luigi Tony, Evan, and the rest of his friends, I believe. But unfortunately, one of my friends has to like go on like a, I guess, family vacation to. I believe he told me he's going to his grandma's house, which is very important because family business is more important than this. So remember, kids, do not ditch your family over some stupid game, to be honest with you, because it's not worth it, and you should hang out, because hanging out with your family, it feels more relaxed, makes you feel more relaxed, and your family makes you who you are today. I just realized that my frames are at least being consistent, not gonna lie. At least it's a little consistent. I'm surprised that I'm not even crashing out of the game. Like, no, not gonna lie. I was expecting like Android to be like dropping FPS like a lot. Now, because you guys don't know, Android's performance are worse than iOS because the input delay, the FPS drops when you buy them from stock. But after some adjustments in the device settings and in-game settings, your FPS can actually like be more consistent than what you had in stock, and less input delay than what you had from stock. The meaning by stock, what I'm saying about the word stock is like when you buy it from the store, like right away. When you bought the device from the store. Device from the store. God, I need to speak more clearly to you guys. So we're like halfway there to like the concert starts. As I was saying, this event is not a one day thing. You can go there multiple times. I'll put the dates down below, dates and times down below, so that you guys can see what is going on, see when it's gonna happen. Oh, I just realized, what happens when you like fall down here? Does it go all the way down? Oh, that's it? You can't fall all the way down? God damn it, man. But it's okay. At least it's trying to like make us stay there so that it wouldn't cause any gaming bugs, which is very annoying when it comes to live events. Alright, it's 10 minutes in. It's less than 5 minutes away. And I'm super excited to like see. Okay, I need to. As I was saying, I'm super excited to see what the concert is gonna be like. I hope it's like same. I hope this is like the same excitement as I had in the Travis Scott event, which happened in season 2 of chapter 2. And let's just wait more than 4 minutes. It's literally 1 minute and 40 seconds left to go. And I'm super excited, man. Alright, 1 minute. 1 minute left to go. Oh boy. Here's all the pressure starts. Every time, this countdown, this always gives me pressure when it comes to less than 1 minute left. Have you ever guys felt that? Alright, 10 seconds left. Alright, let's see. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, it's beginning soon. Oh, what is going on? Wait, what's happening? Is it starting? Oh, you have to wait here. Okay. What are you doing, Rick? Can you all be quiet? I'm kidding. Wait. Oh! The rift over there! Holy shoot! Wait, what is happening? What is happening? What the heck? Is that the zero point? Wait, what is happening? Did I get sucked in? What the? Is that my skin? What is my Galaxy Scout doing here? What the hell? No way! Come and go! Surfing? Let's go! I don't want it. I can surf! Oh, I had to collect the balls. Oh shoot, it's hard to control. Oh my god. Holy shoot. This is so sick. Oh my god. This is really hard to control, honestly. Come on, get the gold. No! Wait, can I jump? Oh, I can. I can boost. Wait, can I boost? Oh, no, I can't. Oh, let's go. Okay. All right, all right. Oh. All right, some marshmallow. I believe juice mode music. No way. What is going on here? Oh, I almost crashed. Wait, where are we actually? This looks so dope. And definitely the color. Wait, what am I hearing? Wait, where am I going? What the? What's going on? No way! I'm fighting against them? I'm fighting against the Storm King! Wait, what's happening here? Oh! Please! Yes, I got the rock. All right. My crosshair is all over the place. I can't find my crosshair. Wait, is that it? Hey, at least I'm in third for a high score. Oh, fall damage? Wait. Drift! And other skins too! Oh my god. Oh no, this song. Is this song, I believe. It is the song! If you guys don't know, this song is actually part of, 2019 YouTube Rewind. Well, it's not exactly a rewind, but you get the idea. What the heck? Yo, the FOV. Do I get closer? Oh no, I can't. I'm gonna go around. Yeah, no bubbles. Oh wait. Okay, I did. Whoa, that actually looks so sick. Super Luigi, Tony, and Evan, I'm so sorry that you guys had to miss this. I'm expecting her to like teleport somewhere in a different universe. Where are we going to space? Whoa, why am I falling? And of course, oh my god, the unicorn emote. Ariana Grande right there. Going to the rainbow trails. Come on, take me there. Take me to the trail. And let me flow in. What the heck is this? Oh, there's her pickaxe or a sledgehammer. Wait, are we jumping over there? No? Oh, let me just follow them then. Apparently, you go here. What the heck? Oh, you can't go up there. Dang it. Oh my god. Guys, you know. Yes! Oh my god. Where does it lead to? Wait. No way. Oh my god, the galaxy. Oh my god. I know this song. I listened to this before.
Get
I listen to this song all the time when I was in a car. What is she doing? The back bling looks so sick. Wait, what is she doing? Oh, the glass. Her spirits? Where is it going? Wait, are we going back? Oh, is it over? Wait, it's over? Oh, are we supposed to like play this game? I cannot believe Fortnite actually made this. The live event is so dope. Like, no way. They never fail to make this kind of collab. Alright guys, comment down below on which concert do you think is better, the Travis Scott or this. And later, it didn't really do anything that much, so that's why I left. And I'm glad that I did, because I actually earned this umbrella, which actually looks cool. Not gonna lie. Let's claim it for now. Wait, what is this? Oh, again. It might be a glitch. It might be a glitch. Alright, looks like it's going back to normal. But alright, looks like it ended already, but alright, overall guys, the concert is super dope, and it's a really crazy experience that Fortnite really took their time to create this live event. Oh my god, it's just unbelievable. Alright, anyway guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you drop a like, subscribe if you're new, and turn on those post notifications. And I will see you in the next one. Peace.